go big enough to live in.
Oh, you said it, Scooter. The sun is out and the honeys are hopping.
Easy, lover boy. Get my speed dreaming. Hey, everybody, today's the last day ever for this beach.
Wait,
define last day.
Oh, I'm afraid it's true, gang. This beach is scheduled to become a parking lot first thing tomorrow morning.
What?
Yeah. They want to pave paradise and put up a parking lot? Buster!
You're so smart, Professor. I guess that's why I dig you.
I dig you too, Marty.
They're so cute.
Bubbles, you think everything is cute.
Well, I think you're too, Sandy. Really far out.
Aw, can it, lover boy? Haven't you heard? The beach is going to close forever tomorrow.
I'm sure we'll think of something.
Well, that's very optimistic, Sandy, but reality is that this beach is gone, Daddy. Oh.
Gone tomorrow!
Daddy!
$10,000 to pay off the developer.
$10,000?
That's a lot of peanuts!
Oh, speaking of peanuts, you know who could help us out? Snoopy!
Snoopy! Yeah! But he's in Malibu.
Malibu? What's he doing in Malibu?
Why, he's riding the waves to get ready for the big surf competition. I hear first prize is $10,000.
Cowabunga! Hey, Ginger, that's the exact amount we need to save the beach.
I know!
Crazy! Guys, Snoopy has to win the surfing competition first.
Touching down with a particular Beagle on board.
Oh. Come on, guys. Let's go meet Snoopy's plane.
Yeah! Snoop, 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 Snoop.
I can't believe that Snoopy's on his way. That's some Beagle.
Snoopy is amazing.
I love his TV specials.
He's a World War I flying ace, a best-selling novelist, and an award-winning Christmas decorator.
I love Christmas!
Especially at Winter Fest and Carowinds.
When the Carolinas come together.
Hey, everyone, when Snoopy gets here, we should give him a special beach blanket welcome.
What a guest!
So smart!
Here come the boys! And Snoopy!
Surfing contest, now let's go to bash. The first prize is
the money to save the beach.
$10,000!
Snoopy saved summer!
That's right! As the winner of the big surfing competition, you have in fact won
$10,000.
Well, I don't know about you wetheads, but guess what, girls? I just got a tip that there's a new lifeguard down at Station 17 near Dead Man's Cove!
Stay away from Dead Man's Cove!
Oh, his name is Bill.
Baby. focus for at least 1 second here.
Waikiki is right. Since we didn't win the money from the surfing competition, what are we gonna do to get the $10,000?
We could do what my dad always says. Get jobs.
Absolutely. That's a hard pass. No, thank you.
What? My dad makes almost $10,000 a year.
Woo! Well, that is noble. Waikiki, but we don't have a year, we have a day. The bulldozers and steamrollers arrive tomorrow.
Okay, so everyone, let's put our thinking caps on. Hey, Cat, look what I found.
It's a flyer. It says there's a dance contest starting right now, and first prize is 10,000 quills!
Thank you. Dance contest, yes, and the prize. He's right! 10,000 clams! That's a lot of clams!
And the Snoopy's classic dance moves will have the money to save the beach in no time!
And Thor will be saved!
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's get our moves on!
Snoopy!
After 6 hours of school, I've had enough for the day. I hit the radio dial and turn it up all the way. I gotta dance.
Dance, 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 dance,
is Snoopy!
Snoopy, you did it! You won the big dance contest!
We saved the day!
We have the money
to save the beach!
Searching for it never come back. Now rumors say that the gold is hidden right under our noses.
Gold. Well, if those who go searching for it never come back, I ain't going searching for it because I want to come back. At least we can say we tried everything. All that's left to do is to get bread for the big luau tonight.
What?
I love luau.
Maybe the surf gods have a surprise or two waiting for us. You never know.
Oh, luau time!
Not quite yet. Watch this. And then...
night fell.
Dude, out of sight.
It's just my thing.
Thank you.
thank you very much. I'll be here all summer. Friends, welcome to our forever summer. Beach, blanket, luau.
Thanks to Snoopy, we can come back to the beach every day this summer!
I'll be a beach baby